In this video, you will learn how to add a background image in Google Docs. In late 2021, Google added something new to Google Docs, watermarks. That is what we will be using here by selecting an image to add it to the background of our document. We're just taking something that we have saved up to Google Drive, or we know that we have the license for it, but you could even, you know, access your camera and make a selfie and add that to a document. I don't know how well advisable it is, but in theory, you could. So this is the document, or excuse me, this is the image. We could go ahead and change, select another image. And if we scroll somewhat down, we have the scaling. So we might wanna scale like so, kind of like really make this really, really large, or leave it to auto. We can have it faded or not. I think faded makes most sense to have a background image. And more options, so if you need to crop it, change the sizing and whatnot. Let me go ahead and close that out and click on done. And now, no matter on which page I scroll, we have this background image. If you want to do away with it, no problem, then just head into the watermark again and you can say remove watermark and done. And there you go. Want to learn the new way to sort tables in Google Docs? Then go ahead and watch next week's video tutorial. By the way, I suggest you subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss out on any of our Google Workspace or Google Apps Script video tutorials.